In this video, we'll be going over how to add and subtract matrices. The rule that applies for adding and subtracting matrices is that dimensionally they must be the same. This means that they must have the same number of rows and columns. So you can add a 3-row by 2-column matrix to a 3-row by 2-column matrix because they are the same size dimensionally. You cannot, however, add a 5-row by 2-column matrix to a 3-row by 2-column matrix, because dimensionally they are not the same size. Now as an example, we will add matrix A plus matrix B, and we will also subtract matrix A minus matrix B. It is as simple as taking the number at a given position, designated by which row and column it is in matrix A, and adding or subtracting that number by the number that is in the same position in the matrix B. So for example, we take the number that is in column 1 in row 1 in A and add it to the number that is in column 1 in row 1 in B and add the two together. So in this case, we have 1 plus 7 equals 8. Then for the subtraction portion, we have 1 minus 7 equals negative 6. After following the same process for all the other positions in the matrices, we get the following answers. Hope this video helped. Thank you for watching. Hopefully I've earned a like, share, or subscription. If you like this video, you may also enjoy one of these videos.